Head visits CatGenie. Liquids flow through non-absorbent granules, drains through slots in base. Liquids drain through base into the hopper. CatGenie washes granules and dries them. Waste gets flushed away.